Okay, hello guys. Welcome to today's video. Maddie and I have decided that we're gonna go get a tattoo because last time we did a video, I went to Boulder and Maddie got her septum piercing that she had to take out for the corporate world. So if you wanna go see her get her septum done, the video will be linked.
Yeah, but had it for like 6 months. It was a good piercing.
It was a good time.
It was a good time, so we're back with another thing to do, another bodily harm.
They do.
On their website.
Okay, let's see if they have any time today. Hi, I was just wondering if you have any walk-in availability today?
For piercing?
For two tattoos. Four.
Okay.
All right, amazing, thank you so much. We will see you then.
Perfect, see you later.
Bye.
Hey guys. So we just got
pulled up to the tattoo place. We have 30 minutes until we
get tattooed.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. Probably gonna go in about 10 minutes.
Yes.
We're not matching. We're both getting individual ones with our own little meetings for them. But
we were gonna do matching tattoos, but we're just
too different.
We're not the same.
And maybe one day we'll get one if we can find one, but we've been searching for like literally over a year,
yeah,
and we haven't found a matching one that we like. So
yeah, we're gonna film to like us getting the tattoos. We're just not gonna show you what the tattoos are
until the end.
Of course, we want you to see the reactions, but
I'm scared. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like hoes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like hoes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more. Yes, I moved my shawty from Florida to Hollywood. Got some gold, shit look big on me. Goals, it's a list on me. Yellow bitch, I'm rich, I'm rock and roll. The strippers in the stroll playing tricks on me. The stones hitting different. You supposed to be twisting me. No, they from Tiffany. Keep my name out your mouth like some wisdom tea. You wonder why I'm not there with you. I ain't answer my phone in so long. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more. Why you not here? That bitch gon' stop me, I gon' make me change my phone number. Ain't that some shit, ain't that a bitch, ain't that the truth, ain't that the love, ain't that a throat cover. Yeah. What about my daughter's Wednesday night when I put that chopper to your back and be your own presence? So of course I'ma stack my chips and just get gone. Put a bounty on my head, triple up my world, double up my goal. Hit a top and look around. Hey, why you not there with me? Why you not here with me? Hey, can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more. Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more coming. Guys, we got our tattoos.
We got our tattoos. Oh my god, this is so exciting.
Okay.
Mine's
tiny.
Hers right there. Hers is right there. I'll show it here. I'll give them a little good close up. She got a diamond. Mine says, good night, sweet dreams, in my mom's handwriting. Put your arm up here.
Oh my god. You realize mine's like really not
for the thumbnail. Okay. Alright, it is day 5 with her on my arm. And it is time to take the derm shield off just in time because I have work today. So this looks kind of grossy if it will focus. I think it's focused, but I'm not sure. But pretty much all the blood and the ink and all that kind of stuff seeped out and then reabsorbed into my skin. So it's all dried. So it doesn't look as bad as it did on like the first 2 days. It definitely is itchy, but I'm gonna talk about all the pain and everything in a second after we take this off. So we're gonna look at the directions. Just says to run it under some lukewarm water, so hopefully it looks good once this is removed.
This hurts. Ooh, girl.
I like it a lot better now that that thing's off, because before I was like, this looks too big and it looks kind of crazy. Now that we removed the derm sac, let's get into all the pain and all the fun stuff that you guys want to know. Maddie is back in California. She started a new job today, so I'm doing this solo, but she did tell me everything that she wanted to let you guys know about her tattoo. So mine is just says good night sweet dreams. It's in my mom's handwriting. I absolutely love it. It's just something that we always said to each other since I was really little. If I'm not here, she'll text it to me and we'll call each other. And then Maddie's tattoo is a diamond, but it's a special diamond. For those of you who watch the show BoJack Horseman, it's her favorite show ever, and there's a horse that has a diamond on it on like the head, like right there. So that's what she got. My pain was my pain was like a 10 out of 10. Maybe it was it was probably more like a 9 out of 10. I didn't really expect it to hurt that much. If you watch, like when you watch the video, you can see me like shutting my eyes, like I was squeezing my eyes shut to like focus on not being in pain. But the more I focused on not being in pain, the more painful that it was. I think it was because I never thought anything would hurt more than my rib tattoo, which I did film. So if you want to go see me get a tattoo on my ribs, that one is on my channel, along with my very first tattoo, which is on my hip. The only other one I have is on the back of my neck, which I did film, but I don't think I ever uploaded that one. But my neck and my hip were like probably like a 3 and a 5, like really didn't hurt at all. Very, very small pain. Like I was just chilling. I kind of was just sitting there. Nothing about it hurt at all. But my rib one was a 10 out of 10. It was only 2 minutes long and it hurt so bad. It definitely did hurt, but it's bearable. Like I wasn't crying or anything. I was shutting my eyes because I wanted it to stop, but it was like I would do it again, if that makes sense. So that was my pain. Maddie said that her pain was about a -1 to 1. She said hers did not hurt at all whatsoever. You can tell in the video, like she's kind of just chilling there. Her first tattoo, which is a rose on her hip, she said was a 10 out of 10 because it was like on the bone of her hip. But this tattoo, she said, didn't hurt. So if you're thinking about getting one on the back of your arm, perfect spot for a first one. Really, really painless. But I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.
Come on me. Leave all of your things, yeah. You can stop at Gucci, stop at Louis V, yeah. Call me, fly you out to Greece. Full speed, so for the barrier.